Good morning, Trailblazers. Today is Wednesday, April 6, 2016. I'm Zoe.
And I'm Jesse.
And we are your news anchors from Miss Strange's 5th grade class.
Everyone, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now let's go to Ms. Gruber, our guidance counselor, for a few recognitions.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Popcorn Wednesday. Don't worry, we took care of all the Blazers. We were behind on Miss Molina and I believe Mrs. Lewis's class, and we took care of them today and got that all set. So I was asked a few times on the way to WDTS. We got you taken care of. Okay, Molly, how are you? And any class you want to say hi to this morning?
Miss Stoltz.
You won't say hi to your friends.
Hi.
Are you ready to help me out with the wheel this morning? Okay, here we go. Let me open this up for you. And if you'll grab me four names. Let's see, one is Summer Atwell from Miss Penson's class. Shelby Pouch from Mrs. Strange's class. Emily Pierce from Miss Edwards' class, and last but not least, Cade from Mrs. Soud's class. Come on down, guys. You are our star students for today. We'll be waiting for you. Back over to the news team.
Today's lunch is corn dog nuggets, rotini noodles with meat sauce or yogurt, and cheese plate. Side items include garden salad or seasoned potato wedges. Fruit is also available.
Here is Coach Doherty.
All right, got my help coming up to hold the board up. So we've had got our scores in from yesterday's and from this morning. So we've had four battles the last 2 days, and four, count them, four upsets. Yesterday, in a minor upset, 5-4, Foreman defeated Hagen's class, and Whitley defeated Soud. And then this morning, Noel upset the top seed Davis, fifth grade. Fifth grade wants to finish as champions here. And also, Colkey defeated Whitmore today. Again, the last 2 days, we have great turnout from all our classes. And a couple of kids really aren't. Stephen Gardner in 13 laps today. Wow. That's amazing. So over 2 miles. Way to go, Stephen. All right, tomorrow's battle for the final Sweet 16 spot, Stoltz and Strange. And as long as we have good weather tomorrow, we will have a Sweet 16 matchup. We'll have two of them on Friday. So I will pick that out. I know it can't be a first grade class, so I'll pick that out and let you know. Thank you very much. Back to the news team.
Now let's go to Ms. Keltner and Dr. Poole for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers, and a happy Popcorn Wednesday to all of you. Well, to start the news off this morning, I have to say we have no birthdays today, but we do have a celebration. And we forgot on yesterday to do the Tidy Trailblazers Award, but we're going to do it this morning. The Tidy Trailblazer Award goes to, can I get a drum roll? Mrs. Trubelhorn's class. Way to go, guys. You're awesome. You've been getting that award consistently now for quite a while, but you're doing an excellent job. And so you rightly deserve to do so, to get that award. Teachers, I want to remind you that today there will be no speech. Mrs. Birch and Mrs. Fletcher, of course, is out today, so we want to remind you of that. We want to say a very thank you to PTO for hosting on yesterday such a beautiful, fun-filled, delicious social. And our own superintendent, Jackie Pons, had an opportunity to stop by him and just say a couple of words of welcome and thank you to them as well. We want to say, PTO, you are just simply awesome. We appreciate you very much. And believe it or not, those are all the news items that I have this morning. So I'm going to pass it back over to the news team.
Now let's go to Ms. Gruber for a few morning announcements.
Good morning. We're back. Okay, Stars. Who's got S? All right, Summer.
Stay safe.
Okay, how about T?
Take charge of your learning.
Anybody got A?
Act responsibly.
And K, do you have R?
Respect yourself and others.
Fabulous. All right. And now what do our slips say? Kate, let's start with you.
Pick up trash.
And who nominated you?
Rowan.
Rowan. Oh, she's gone now. She moved away. But that was really nice for her to make sure you got nominated. Okay, Summer, how about yours?
Sharing a snack when I didn't have one.
And who nominated you?
Andy.
That's your pal that brought you down to class, to the media center. Okay, Shelby, how about yours?
I helped Miss Strange get stuff out of her car during our recess time.
And obviously, who nominated you?
Miss Strange.
Okay, Emily, how about yours?
I was picking up trash in the morning.
And who nominated you?
Jaden House and Lauren Carter.
Wow, well, that's great. That was kind of a beyond grade nomination there. Okay, good job, guys. Mally's going to give you your Starbucks to come down to the school store. Come shopping with us. Get a little fun stuff going on. And then it's up to you to find the four of them today and give them a pat on the back and a high five and say, way to go. They're your star students for today. Back over to the news team.
Our constructing success word for the week is effort. Effort is trying hard. If I want a job done well, I put forth my best effort.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
That's it for today's edition of WDTS.
Keep building success, trailblazers. Bye.